let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo, this song is for anyone. Shut up and listen. Hey yo,
I sit back with this pack. In this bag at this, it gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur, just berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps in itself to relieve all this tension dispensing these sentences, getting this stress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully, but at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter, and not come and speak to me. I don't know you, and no, I don't owe you a thing. I'm not Mr. NSYNC, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tempt me. My tank is on empty, no patience is in me. And if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just draw you, go call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam, 'cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know, it's just the way I am. Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense, it's constant. And oh, it's just lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me, and it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a f-, when you won't just put up with the bullshit they pull, 'cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and s***ed up at school, and they blame it on Maryland. And that, where were the parents at?